we are here to talk about Insidious.
That initial film really struck a chord.
I thought it was really cool to pick it up, cutting to several years later, because I wanted this to connect and have the Lambert trilogy.
I was so excited.
For you to revisit a character that I play
when I was eight.
What a cool opportunity for all the original cast to come back.
Definitely.
With Patrick at the helm.
One of the special qualities of the Insidious franchise is it starts in such a very real place with this young family. Then as you get into the supernatural stuff, we can take an audience on this crazy journey that's going to be freaky and weird. But ultimately, I just want them to be entertained and scared to death.
We definitely upped the grossness on demons.